Hello everyone, on today I am on Netflix, and for today I must be watching My Little Pony again. I'm only watching season one because that's my favorite season, so let me go and start it. I'm reacting to this video since I totally, I totally forgot this episode, so I'm just going to see what happens again. Oh, what the? Thank you, little squirrel. Okay, shut up. I hate that. Oh, shoot. Let's turn off captions. Turn them off. No. Shush. Oh, what's that little thing? I forgot its name. Was it a Ferris? I don't know. How did you crush that apple? My Little Pony. I'm not skipping the intro. And magic makes it all complete and mine. Is there one time when anyone doesn't even want to skip the theme song? Actually, it can. If you just use your footy-touchy magic to clean everything up, then yeah, you can. Smart-ass Twilight over here thinks she can do everything, but she can't. Maybe some things she can, but she can't. And Spike just slipped. And you didn't even help him up, Twilight. I mean, who are you? Yeah, teach her a lesson, Spike. Oh my gosh, Twilight, you're so freaking mean. Oh, look, I'm so happy now. Hi, Cool Kate. So weird that every pony in the background. Oh, Twilight, the OCD pony. Make sure everything is absolutely organized and correct. I'm blushing. No one's even listening to Pinkie Pie. I mean, that's such a move. Oh no, we practiced this, Twilight. You're not supposed to say that. Because you know what happens. Oh no. Is there more Ferris Brights? You just gather them all up with your magic and teleport them somewhere else. What about Sakura? Sounds just like on the first episode. Yeehaw! Man, these things are so... How'd you make him so perfectly in a fidget ball? Wow, that was so rude. Applejack, I hate you so much. Ouch. Tornado time. Oh, I feel bad for you, Pinky.
Smoky flavor. Hey, Mom.
She's like, I'll save you. Ernie, I'm just in here to save the loop. Bye, deal with this yourself. No, not the barn. Oh my gosh, this is terrible. I don't know. No, stop!
Chopped off by the blades.
Oh, so that's what she was trying to do. Thanks a lot, guys. You could have helped her find the instruments. But no! Oh, I see.
I get closer than you.
Yeah.
That was so much
land.
In like
15 minutes, you're okay, so that was a really good episode. Not for the fact that it was really funny, kind of disappointing, and maybe that it did teach me a little lesson about you should never ignore your friends. You should always stop what you're doing and help them. So that was a really good lesson in that episode. Hope you all enjoyed. Sorry I had a little bit of some breakouts because my siblings really like to bother me. So I hope you all enjoyed the reaction to this episode. Bye.